They say you never really know how good you have it until it's gone. I guess that's true. I don't know, I guess how good you have it can be different for everyone, but for me, I realize how much I miss hanging out with my friends. For those who don't know or may have forgotten, although I don't know how you wouldn't know or how you would have forgotten, I'm talking about COVID, the coronavirus. Okay. It forced all of us to basically quarantine and lock down in our house and abstain from any physical contact or gatherings with people other than our families. There definitely are people that are not taking it as seriously, or people that are taking it extremely seriously. For me, I really just tried to be respectful of the people most at risk. But I would be lying if I said I didn't spend a lot of my time alone. People have had to find new ways of entertaining themselves. Which might sound easy, but it's honestly quite the task. I even cut my own bangs. Some people might think I've gone crazy, but it's honestly pretty freeing. All of this time to yourself to do what you want. I don't want to sound inconsiderate to all the people and families that are truly struggling during this time, but I can only talk about my experience, and I have learned a lot about myself through this whole thing. But I've also learned a lot about spending all this time with my family. I don't know, it's forced me to do things I normally wouldn't choose to do or make the time for. But things definitely aren't normal. This is the new normal. At least for a little while.
Intent to complete transaction. Thank you for shopping at Meijer.
But who says this new normal can't be fun? But things will go back to the old normal eventually.
Are they smiling?
No.
I'll smile again. Okay.
Or maybe not. But who wants the old normal anyways when you can create your own normal?
Guys, this is so cute. Look at the little camera. Hi. How are you doing?
I mean, as long as you always try to make the best of your normal.
It's hard. Oh my God. Stop right there.
Hello, my name is Megan. And there's a little Chloe behind me.
I don't know, maybe I have gone insane.